Well, it's not very often you see a heavy metal star sporting a cowboy hat, but that's exactly what happened in Calgary today. As you saw earlier on the news hour, Ozzy Osbourne got white-hatted when he arrived in town this afternoon. And as Gil Tucker shows us, the people conducting the ceremony weren't the only ones eagerly waiting for Ozzy at the airport.
It's certainly not every special guest who steps off a plane to find a crowd throwing the horns in his honor. But this is no ordinary celebrity arrival.
Ozzy Osbourne, baby.
Ozzy, woo!
Ozzy, woo!
Some have come a long way for this moment.
I flew in this morning from Nanaimo, BC.
We drove up from Saskatoon last night.
Some have had close encounters before.
I met him in Saskatoon in October. I didn't really know what to say. I just shook his hand and kind of a little bit breathless. I don't know. It was crazy. He's awesome.
The man, the legend.
Of course, biting the head off a bat, biting the head off of a dove.
Another one is snorting a line of ants up his nose, seeing what would happen.
Ozzy is a god.
Well, welcome to Calgary, Ozzy and Sharon.
So here he is, their god in the flesh. Ozzy's getting Calgary's most distinctive welcome, the white hat ceremony.
To spread this here brand.
Come on, oh yeah.
Looking wonderfully Western from head to, well, okay, maybe not to toe, but he sure sounds like a cowboy.
Yeah!
Time for a question. How does he like pretending he's in the saddle?
I can't ride a horse, how are you?
No, we practice all the time in the bedroom doing the horses.
You don't.
Another yahoo. And they ride off into the sunset. No time to say hello to the fans.
Not disappointed at all. We got to see him.
Exactly.
Of course, I wanted to shake his hand or get a picture, but hey, maybe next time, right? Bottom line is Ozzy rules!
Gil Tucker, Global News.
And Ozzy Osbourne's here for the Monsters of Rock show at McMahon Stadium tomorrow. Let's take a look now at some of the stories we're watching.